play the beat. Shut up. Becomes
for every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. Cause and effect. This is a tale about serving imposters, future shock hip-hoppers versus wannabe rosters. The moral to the story is don't bite the name in attempts to get fame. You only gain shame. One night, one hype set to shock. The show was planned to leave the stage rocked and earn some new fans. When a few men thought they were superhuman, rushed the stage trying to ruin our thing, claiming our name, wanting the battle for it, assuming we would back down, but in fact found a eager crew of heat-seeking, beat-freaking lyricists. Wrong dudes to bring it to. They made a bad decision, whole crew didn't think it through. They stepped to us, but we wrapped ours to the fullest, rightful, ownership of title, proven and retained, while the only thing they gained was the knowledge of what it feels like to get demolished. Live on stage, all four of them, they came premeditated, and we stated nothing from a written page. Skills rusted, but we still busted off the top, no doubt, no rehearsals or curses, our verses won the bout. In the rhyme ring, our punchlines gave knockouts they didn't know before, but found out after the last dude was drowned out by booze. Then applause for us, they needed shock therapy, our crew was the cause, and thus, for every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. Cause and effect. For every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. Cause and effect.